Here at LB Trailers in beautiful northern Alabama, if you're looking for the perfect race car trailer, whether it's a living quarters, gooseneck, bumper pull, bathroom, stacker, LB Trailers is your one-stop shop. Taking a look at a brand new 48-foot vintage. This is a pro stock with a full living quarters. On the outside, you'll notice the absolutely beautiful screwless exterior. No screws in the seams, no screws in the panels. This one does have the full LED lighting package, so you've got 12-volt LED scene lights on the outside here, along with your outside speakers, and it does have two sets of GFI receptacles, one in front of the axles, one behind. So if you're outside at nighttime, notice with the beautiful awnings, dual awnings, want to set up the smoker, set up the grill, just hang out with family and friends at the racetrack, great way to spend it. You'd definitely be the talk of the town with this particular trailer. Wider back door on this one. This does give you the widest back door vintage offers with the recessed CXP latch. You'll notice the spoiler up top above the ramp door. It's going to give you your LED scene lights over top of your ramp door, along with your rollers under the back side of the trailer. Over here on the driver's side, you'll notice again that screwless exterior, but also the spread axle. This does have individual polished fenders with your aluminum wheels, Goodyear Endurance tires, so no more junk trailer tires. We do all of our vintage trailers with the upgraded 405 series generator door, big enough to accommodate an Onan or a Honda generator on a slide tray. Of course, your dump valves for your wastewater and your gray water tanks. This one does have a full-size refrigerator, so we'll see that inside, but it's a dual fuel, so propane, which is a gas fuel, or on your electric side of things. And of course, a hot water heater that's going to be direct spark ignition hot water heater, propane powered. Super good efficiency and keep you hot water in the shower for a long time. Center leg hydraulic landing gear, along with your outside stabilizer legs on the vintage. Now this does have a full 8x8 full riser, so you are going to notice you've got a great big sleeping area up in the gooseneck of this trailer. Of course, egress windows, along with your main dining room window too. Plenty of natural light in the living quarters, which we'll take a look at here after the cargo space. In the cargo area, we do have a 48-inch side door. It's going to be a silver screwless aluminum interior finish, along with your carpet 3 feet up. You'll notice the upper and lower cabinets here on the side. Great for putting the golf cart up first and having your door car behind it. Already have the 4D rings installed along with the gradual dovetail back there. Easy for loading and unloading those low slung cars with the extra height on the ramp door, along with that aluminum flap, makes it for easy going in and out of the trailer. You'll notice on the floor we do have the rubber coin flooring, along with your in floor spare tire compartment holder, and all the wheel wells are wrapped in the aluminum diamond tread plate. This unit does have a receptacle above your cabinet there on your countertop space. Crockpot, weather station, radios, all kinds of accessories you could plug in there. And you'll notice we do have a connecting door to go from your cargo space directly into your living quarters. Makes it easy if you want to use that for interior access, like we're going to show you now, or if you just want to simply check on the cargo. Up front in this living quarters space, absolutely beautiful, very versatile. This one does have a full-size bathroom, but you'll see you have a jackknife sofa along with a pedestal table. That table easily comes out of the way, stows up in your gooseneck area. I'm going to set a couple folding chairs in here. You can do that with your family. Up top is a queen size bed that does come standard with the trailer. You're going to have 12 volt lighting in this entire living quarters area. So your monitor panel, your stereo, everything's going to work off of 12 volts. This one does have an air conditioner already in both the cargo and the living quarters area. That's going to be a ceiling top and thermostat controlled, so you don't have to jump up there to control the air conditioning. Simply just adjust your thermostat on the wall. And you notice in the bathroom, we do have a separate shower, separate toilet, and separate sink. So a very large, spacious shower. Medicine cabinet for storing all those items you need for the bathroom, along with that GFI receptacle. Makes it easier for plugging in shavers, blow dryers, curling irons, all the accessories you might need for that racetrack. This particular trailer, like I said, is located here in northern Alabama at LB Trailers. We'd love you to stop in, but if not, you can always visit us online at lbtrailers.com. That's lbtrailers.com. Or give us a call, 1-800-664-3153. Toll free, 1-800-664-3153.